from one of the great venues in world football, the Estadio Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Spanish top flight, La Liga. It's Real Madrid facing Barcelona.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kick-off, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
A potentially absorbing contest as Real Madrid get things going. Menacing attack, but tidied up. On to De Jong. Fati. Oh, the attack carried promise, but petered out. On the ball, Rüdiger. And Real couldn't hang on to the ball. And given away by Lewandowski. And the pass over the top is for Benzema. Benzema! A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Oh, just look at this again. It's so hard to knock off the ball once he gets going. Of course the defending could be better, but that's a great individual goal.
2-0 here, and the ball is moving again. Defensive resilience to shut them down. A promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Now with Benzema, Carvajal, will it be a goal? Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job!
Well, as you can see, he's a dangerous runner with the ball. He has such good balance of pace. That's a top-class goal, isn't it?
So on they go again, and every indication that Real are going to stroll to victory here. Johnny Alba, Barcelona free kick, it'll be here. Now Johnny Alba, now who can he play it to? Well, good clean catch by the keeper. It's with Vinicius Junior. On to Benzema. Well, no way through. The ball with Luka Modric. Tchouaméni. And it will be a free kick to Real Madrid. To really pose a threat. Lewandowski now. It's with Vinicius Junior, now with Benzema. And it's there for Karim Benzema. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, I won't get tired of watching this. It's an outstanding bit of play. Just look how far he runs with the ball. That's a great goal.
As they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. The pass has been made, intended for Karim Benzema. Oh, it almost did the trick. Surely. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, as you can see, this is absolutely brilliant. He's such a good runner with the ball, and it's a great individual goal. Brilliant from him.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Now with Benzema, the ball with Luka Modric. And he put it in, and Luka Modric has found the back of the net.
Well, here we can see just how good this goal is. It has everything, skill, pace and power. There was no stopping him there.
Away again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. And now Rodriguez. It looks promising. That's all they can conjure for now. The attack carried an initial threat but fizzled out. This is Robert Lewandowski. Pedri. De Jong. Sometimes the defender reads your mind. That's what happened to Lewandowski. On to Benzema. Is this the moment? And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, that's a wonderful counter-attacking goal. Just look at the speed of the attack. And, of course, a good finish to match. Great bit of play.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. The electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. And one by cause. And that is that half time here in the Spanish capital. Getting two substitutes warmed up, and both will come on here. Well, they get the ball rolling again. Barca's first half struggles were there for all to see. Can they make a better fist of it in this half? It's with Vinicius Junior. Happy to take on the shot. A goal!
He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Now, options are plenty. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick! Absolutely unplayable today! What a performance!
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see. But you'd expect him to score from that range, but they all count.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Pedri. On to Benzema. Vinicius! And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
This bit of play. Just look how he runs with the ball. He always looked in control, didn't he? That's a brilliant goal.
So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Now with Benzema. It's a neat move. Well, nothing productive, really. And taken cleanly by the goalkeeper. Thank you. This is Robert Lewandowski. On to Benzema. They couldn't quite muster a real threat, and nearly the ideal ball. And Marco Asensio, and a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, as you can see, he's a great talent. What a run, what a goal, and what a player he is.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Dembele on the ball. This is Robert Lewandowski. Well, he has the measure of his opponent, but he was on his toes to win the ball back. Here is Marco Asensio. Is it going to be?
Knock off the ball once he gets going. Of course the defending could be better, but that's a great individual goal.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Benzema is with Vinicius Junior. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, here it is again. It's a live situation. He makes good contact with the ball and he keeps it down. That's a nice headed goal.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. Dembele on the ball. Dembele. Lewandowski now. Jules Koundé on the ball. They couldn't quite muster a real threat. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. The ball with Luka Modric. Untidy on the ball. And possibilities here. Now with Benzema. And Valverde. Opportunity it is. Shot protected. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him, and he's having a field day.
Well, as you can see, he's a dangerous runner with the ball. He has such good balance and pace. That's a top-class goal, isn't it?
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. This is Kroos. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own.
Just look at this again. Great technique, perfect contact, and a brilliant finish. Top stuff.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago.
Outstanding bit of play. Just look how far he runs with the ball. That's a great goal.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And so into the final 5 minutes is with Vinicius Junior. Contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. And the goal scorer is Toni Kroos, totally single-minded.
Well, just look at this. He's so alive to the situation. That's a neat-headed goal in the end.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. And that is that, the end of the game. It goes into the books as a win for Real Madrid. Madrid. What did you think of their overall performance?
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.